Review of HTC DESIRE 816G. A much popular handset from HTC. Let's look at the box. It is already unboxed, opened. Look at the accessories. This is a 3.5mm audio jack, audio cable, hands-free, new type hands-free from HTC. And it is a normal HTC typical charger. Let's put this aside and look at the handset. There is a 5.5 inches 720p HD display along with 5 megapixel front camera with dual speaker at the bottom and at the top. At the bottom there is a 3.5 mm audio jack. At the bottom there is a micro USB port, and at the left side there is a power button and volume rockers, and at the right side there is a SIM card slot. This is a dual SIM device and micro SD card slot, and at the top there is a 3.5 mm audio jack with microphone. This device have 26,000 mAh battery, which is pretty good, and there is a 30 megapixel camera. That is a USP of this device. The reason to buy this device is the camera, that is 13 megapixel autofocus. Let's look at the device. The display is pretty bright and good. It's not bad at all. Let's unlock it. There is many apps I have installed in this. So first I will show you the camera of this, the 13 megapixel camera. Let's take something and shot. It quickly autofocuses on the object. And let's take something else. The camera is pretty good. It focuses pretty well. Let's quickly capture an image. So look at the image now. The image is very sharp. I don't know you are seeing it good or not, but it's very sharp image thanks to the sensor, 13 megapixel sensor. This image I will take from outside. It is HDR shot. The camera support HDR mode. You can see the quality. The camera is very nice. This is a normal shot outside. Let's back to the camera. There is a selfie mode in this. The 5 megapixel front camera is not bad at all. You're looking at this. The front camera is not autofocus camera. Let's back to the back camera. The video recording, it does support 720p video recording. It starts recording now. Let's go to it support panorama and other features also. Let's go to setting, scene mode, color effects, white balance, image properties, anti-flickers, zero shutter mode, face detection, smile shot, HDR, auto scene delete, self timer, capture number, picture size. It can capture image on 8 megapixel size, but the camera is 13 megapixel. Preview size ISO. Let's back and show you something else. The music app is not new at all, but the speaker is very loud. It's really very loud. Let's play a song and show you the sound. So as you hear, it's very loud. Thanks to the dual speaker beat sound. Let's back to something. I will show you now the video quality of the device. The audio is very clear. The video quality is very nice. Let's turn on the brightness. The screen is very good. The 5.5 inches screen. Oh, let's quickly show you the Android version. Let's go to settings and go to about phone and quickly show you the Android version. It is a 4.4.2 version. When I open a device, it has two updates, one for 7 MB and one of 100 and something MB. Let's show you the performance of this phone. Let's run on the game Temple Run 2. The graphics are okay. It will be fun with playing game in it because of the sound. It has a quad-core processor along with 1 GB RAM. I'm not so good in this game at all. As you see, there's no lag in Temple Run, and I will also play some other games. Oh, sorry. To show you that the device perform very well. Let's play Subway Surfer. The graphics are very good. The device have a Mali GPU. As I said, I'm not good at playing games. Now quickly show you the memory space in this device. The device, when it comes, it has 4.33 GB of free space in it. And now after installing many apps and games like Iron Man 3, there is only 1.68 GB available in this device. This device does support 64 GB micro SD card. I will not install it yet. I will install it later. As you see, the performance is very nice. let's quickly jump on to the internet browser. The browser is, let's show you the keyboard of this simple type keyboard. I turned off the suggestions. Let's back to the, as you see the scrolling is pretty smooth. The zoom, I think there is no zoom in it. Let's on some website. Switch to full site. It loads a full site, and pinching in zoom is pretty smooth in this. You can see it's very fast. Let's back. The apps you get pre-installed are Google Chrome, Internet Browser, Facebook is pre-installed, and WeChat is pre-installed, YouTube is pre-installed, but you have to update it before use. So that's it, I think. There it device have blink feed function. That are all blink feeds. You can sync your accounts to get it. As you see, the device is very fast. So that's all. Thank you for watching the video. Let's show you the lock screen. How does it look like? There's a time on. I have not installed the SIM yet. It supports micro SIM, dual SIM. If you want to jump on camera directly, you just pick it up and the camera will open. It does support widgets. Let's look at the widgets. These are some apps widgets along with the HTC Sense widgets. There's a gallery widgets, Google Maps, mail, message, weather, timing. I like these widgets of weather in HTC Sense. This device have HTC Sense 5.0. Let's show you some wallpapers, HTC wallpaper that are pre-installed. The wallpaper are very good, I think. Not bad at all. Let's show you something. Apply wallpaper. The viewing angles are very nice. As I turn down the brightness, I don't know you see or not, there is a change in color when I'm moving the device. Blue and yellowish. So that's all. Thank you for watching the review of HTC DESIRE 816.